This exercise is called dumbbell flat bench. And this exercise is a great isolation movement to work your pectorals, also known as your chest muscles. Here's how it's done. You grab weight that is good for you. In this case, I'm gonna use 30s. This is demo. And you wanna rest them on your knees to start off in this position. You wanna go back and have your palms facing the direction of your feet. You wanna start off the full stretch, lower position. Push them up slowly. Flex your chest to the top. Touch them together. Go slowly back down. And go up, two. Up, three. You want to flex your chest at the top. Push the blood to your chest and think about working your chest muscles.